Minecraft fans, I'm back here because there's my cousin, we're gonna take a look at Casey Kane's 2018 Pro Course that's really coming out, as we have it. Guys, let's look at the back of this thing real quick. We got Kevin Harvick, and it's Jimmy John's Ford Fusion for 2018, and Elliott Sanders in the fixed seat. And then we got Chase Elliott's Sun Energy 1, I got that. And then Cal License Credit 1 Bank Camaro. And who would say in bed? I have that. And then I got Clay Bush's 2018 Haas car. And then I got Kyle Busch's 2018 New State Batteries car in Bush's. Clay Porsche's young midbrother. And then that Casey Kane focal coverage. Who was standing now? Which we're just about to take a look at. And then the Daniel Suarez peak card. So let's open Casey Kane up real quick. As this is from the Authentic Steel. As always, first we'll take a look at the magnet. And then we'll get back to the card. As we have Casey Kane, black and orange, four coin, the number 95. That's all on that magnet. And now let's get to looking at the car super quick before it starts to rain. Yep, it's raining right now. Ooh. There's something distracting us to us. So on the hood, we have black, orange, and then floral core. Then we have black, number 95, orange, and white. And then on the magnet, I forgot to mention that, we have white as well. And then on the side, we have 95 floral core. And then number 95, white, orange, and black. And on the back we have 12.95 Silver Lake Camaro 01 and one white ones in black. Then on the right side we got number 95 Procore white ones in black. Yes, and then on the splinters we got. And that lightning is very distracting. And then white and white and orange. Just white and orange. Yeah, plus it was super hard for me to find this car. And not really much to tell about this car. But that would be the end of this review. And then, oh, so I forgot to mention this week. On the hood, we got number 95 right in the pro core. So, bye bye. Please subscribe if you want to and give a thumbs up. And then please subscribe for the next video. Bye.